Hi, class. So my interest in cyberpsychology is around Zoom fatigue and techno stress. And this semester, I'm also getting really into implicit authentication and authentication strategies. I am super interested, looking forward to this forensic cyberpsychology class. I don't do any work with law enforcement anymore, but it is so interesting and critical and needed. So I'm looking forward to what we get to learn this semester.